Yo, Ike, yo, check this out, homeboy. Let me tell you about this girl I met the other night, man.
Look, man, I ain't trying to hear that polo, man. Every night you got another story about another skin you done hit or something, man. I ain't really trying to hear that, man.
For real, man, I want you to check this out. No, on a serious tip. It was a hot summer night and I couldn't sleep, so I jumped into my clothes and then I hit the street. I was feeling kind of lonely this particular night when my eyes glazed upon a beautiful sight. A supernatural freak standing in the door, the most incredible body that I ever saw.
Yeah.
Come to find out her name was Susie Rose, standing there butt naked without any clothes.
I couldn't believe
that. She looked at me with a sexy smile and said,
"Yo, Polo, I like your style."
I walked closer to her to get a better look. She resembled a model from a Playboy book. She knew I liked what I was seeing, cause she started to grin. She said,
"Don't just stand there, come on in."
Without a second thought, I stepped inside. Man, that's when shit got fly.
Imagination in the world, man.
Oh, yeah.
She said,
"Reach in your pocket and pull out a 10, and we can let all the fun begin."
Now that part I believe, though I don't believe shit, cause if you getting laid, Polo, you paying for it.
Yo, I told homegirl she couldn't get a cent, and then I took off my shirt and baby knew what that meant. She flicked the switch that was on the wall, it activated a disco ball. Then to make the move all the way complete, she then flipped on a tape that had a funky beat.
Yo, Polo, man, you straight tripping.
Yo, cuz, you should've seen her back then.
You knocking more than you have them, man. You got it like that, man?
I am. Now, if before I had any doubts, I tell you by now, they were all roughed out. She made her move, baby, grab my waist. We touched everything in the whole darn place. Together we rock, we rock to the beat. I tell you, Susie Rose was one hell of a freak. I got up in that all through the night, and then finally Susie reached the height. When she was finished, it became my turn to bust her out with my super firm.
You expect me to believe this, right?
Yo, Ice, listen to what happened at the end of the night. With the pout on her face and tears in her eyes, Susie Rose then started to cry. She asked if I would come back again, and as I left, she gave me a 10.
Man. Aight, Polo, it happened, man.
Yo, I'm serious, cuz some old Macadocha stuff, it just happened like that.
Alright, why you hook me up with a sister or something, man?